Yeah, it's important from my side of things. And well, first and foremost, I think it's important I play well and get my performance right and look no further than that. And I'll need my leaders group on the field. I think certainly with the help of Vern, it's been really developed over the years, and I think that's starting to come through now in the team. And I certainly don't need to take as much burden off the field. With some of the stuff, boys are really setting themselves high standards now, and that's spread right throughout the team. So it's we're excited. It was great to meet up on Sunday night and get back together.
And the significance of a fast start, because you've traditionally not had great starts in recent years in the Championship.
Yeah, it's important. Clearly, the competition only lasts 5 games, so it's short to start well is massively important. But going back to Munster, the Munster-Glasgow game a few weeks back, we understand that how hard that first game is going to be in terms of playing against Ireland. Ireland are very much the form side alongside England, I think, with a strong showing in November. So we need to play extremely well, I think, in that first game to get something out of it. But we're determined to do that. We're delighted to be playing at BT Murrayfield in front of our own people. We're selling the stadium out in record time these days, and I think that's testament to the coaches and the players and the way we've been playing the game. Yes, that's quite an easy question actually for me to answer, I believe. We're starting to get more strength and depth throughout the squad as well. And for me personally, I feel it's the strongest squad we've had, and that's why there's some excitement about. But we're not getting ahead of ourselves because we've not won any games in the tournament yet, and we won 2 games last year in the tournament. So. Yeah, I think that'll suit us. I think it suits us because of the makeup of our players and the way the game plans are put together by Vern and somebody like Jason O'Halloran, who's a very clever coach and very detailed. He's certainly helped the back line just create more opportunities and more try scoring opportunities. And we're certainly scoring a lot of tries again in November, and certainly hurt teams on that front. So if we can back up our try scoring with strong defensive efforts, we'd like to think we're going to be hard to beat.
And with the bonus points as well, do you think that will be something that will aid you throughout the tournament, the fact that you are quite an attacking side?
Well, I think it's good that we can score tries, for sure. And first and foremost, you need to have the mindset to go and win games, and bonus points almost come into your reckoning sort of later in games, depending on how tight the score is. And that's when certainly from a leader's side of things, you start to think about are we going for 3 points and what's the score deficit, and the way messaging's coming down from coaches and stuff then. So I think it'll be good for the Championship. I think it'll open it up a bit, and I think that can play in our hands potentially. And I think probably going back to my previous point is, just I think the makeup of the players now we have throughout the team, and myself, somebody like Finn. Finn's a wonderful player. He spent a bit of time in New Zealand, which I think really helped him as a younger player. He's got a great skill set. He reads the game well. Tommy Seymour's been in great form. Hugh Jones came in November and played extremely well. You've clearly got Hoggy at the back. Sean Maitland playing on a very strong team down in Saris. So yeah, we've got that attacking mindset. Certainly gives us an identity and one that we certainly like. Oh well, certainly I enjoy it. Yeah, and I think this, again, going back to the Scottish public and selling tickets, I think they enjoy it, and we've really reconnected with this team and under Vern's tutelage over the years. We've really tried to develop that and move it forward. And you need to score tries to win games, and if you go and try and just defend your way to victory, you're probably going to lose more games than you're going to win. So I think it's a good mindset to have. Clearly, we need to defend, and defend strongly and aggressively. But to have that, and to have other teams worrying about your attack, is a great weapon to have. It doesn't happen overnight, and I think it comes through time. It comes through playing with each other for longer, playing in big games and playing at an international level. It's as Vern's already said, there is a difference between playing at a club and being successful at a club and international. And And we feel now it's about time we started to move the whole thing forward again, and we're confident in doing so because of our game plans, because of the players we have, because we're starting to get a bit more strength and depth, and all these little things just add up to give us that confidence going into games.